We don't
say it.
It was crucial to me that those lies and hopes and delusions be beautiful and seductive. I think we live in a society, we live in an economy that tells us we should be greedy, essentially. The cradle, if you like, of the rationally self-interested, greedy individual is the nuclear family, and we're told we should find all our meaning there.